Allahu Akbar.
One of the ulama says, I saw Al-Allamah Al-Amini in my dream. Allamah Al-Amini is the author of Al-Ghadeer fil Kitabi wa Sunnati wal Adab. It's a 10-volume work, a masterpiece of eloquence, of research, an incredible work of art that Allamah Al-Amini put together over many, many years. He says, I saw on the Day of Judgment, heaven was in one corner, hell was in the other. You had people being led into the fires of hell, and you had people moving towards the pond of Kawthar. And there were lots and lots of people, you can imagine, millions, billions perhaps, trying to reach the water. The thirst on the Day of Judgment is indescribable. There were people being pushed away from the pond, not being allowed to access the water, not being allowed to drink. Na'udhu billah. هَلْ يَطْرُدُنِي وَهُوَ السَّاقِي أَنْ أَشْرَبَ مِنْ حَوْضِ الْكَوْثَرِ يَا أَمِيرَ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ. There were people being led away, there were people trying to get there but couldn't. He says, suddenly I looked there and I saw a big tall mimbar. And on this pulpit there was Amir al-Mu'mineen. And he was telling the angels who to feed the water to and who to push away. So he says, in the midst of this chaos, suddenly I saw Amir al-Mu'mineen get off from the pulpit and head towards a corner of the desert that I couldn't quite see. Ali ibn Abi Talib got off. He went to that direction. I looked closer and I saw an old man walking towards the pond. I got closer to them. I noticed it was Al-Allamah al-Amini. Then I noticed Amir al-Mu'mineen took him by the hand. He went all the way to the pond and he began to feed him with his own blessed hands. He quenched his thirst, and every time he gave him water to drink, he told him, بَيَّضَ اللَّهُ وَجْهَكَ كَمَا بَيَّضْتَ وَجْهِي. May Allah illuminate your face. May Allah reward you for what you did for me, how you honored me, how you supported me. And this is in the hadith of Rasulullah. You say this is a dream, we can't believe it, that's fine. Look at what Rasulullah says in his famous sermon on the Day of Ghadir. He said, Allahumma waliman walah wa adiman adah. وَانْصُرْ مَنْ نَصَرَهُ وَخْذُلْ مَنْ خَذَلَهُ. Anyone who supports Ali ibn Abi Talib, Allah supports him. Anyone who defends Amir al-Mu'mineen, God will defend him. May Allah make us among his servants and his slaves, inshaAllah. وذرية رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم.